Good morning, respected sisters, teachers, and all my dear friends. Now, I'm going to demonstrate how to prepare natural manure at home. For this, I require an empty flower pot, some soil, and some edible kitchen waste. Now, I have separated the edible kitchen waste like vegetable peels and fruit peels in a container. Now, I take the earthen pot and line up the bottom with some layer of soil. Now, I am adding the food waste. Then, again, I cover the top with some more soil. The first stage is over. Now, I wait for 2-3 weeks for the waste to decompose, which increases the fertility of the soil. Now, I can plant a sapling. Hope you like the video. Thank you.